So the Printernship Project is a newly developed program in Project Adventure. And just kind of the structure of it is that we've divided the eighth grade class into two groups. And each of the groups works with their mentors. And the mentors are from 10 different departments throughout the Principia community. And they work with them for 3 sessions. And then they switch, and then the other half will work with the same mentors for another 3 sessions. So in all, the mentors are doing 6 sessions with these eighth grade students.
We have so many experts around here with so much to give. And we just thought it'd be a really great way for them to connect with the people around the community.
The students and I work together in the greenhouse and out in the different gardens and in the chickens and duck coops to see how everything was growing and see how everything worked together to bless the gardens.
Developmentally, eighth graders are ready for this kind of challenge. And as far as the skills that they learn, working with others, collaborating, thinking critically and creatively. And so it just seemed like a really great way to get them to do something different and sort of step up a little bit so that they can really merge in with the upper school program that they'll be in next year.
I chose to do engineering because I wanted to learn more about electrical work, such as wiring outlets and wiring light switches. I liked how there is a lot of detail involved, but it was like step by step. My teacher worked with me. He drew it on the board, which was really helpful, so you could follow a process to get to the end product.
For the students, it's an opportunity for them to explore an interest, to learn something new, and to really get into the interest inquiry mindset.
I think it's very important for students to be more grateful for our world and to see how things do work together, to see that we need to take care of the soil, we need to take care of the animals, we need to take care of our universe, and that it often takes hard work and selflessness. They had to forget about themselves and if their shoes were gonna get dirty or if their hands were gonna get dirty, to see a bigger picture. It's just a wonderful relationship that we have with our universe. And as we take care of it, it takes care of us.